This new on 4, a scary moment for a clerk at the Cash for Gold store in Dormont this evening. Police releasing this video of a man who walked into the store and pulled a gun. The man demanded cash and told the clerk to lie on the ground and count to 200 before calling police. He then ran out of the store onto West Liberty Avenue. The man had a small silver pistol. If you recognize him, you are asked to call police.